UNSW Australia has embarked on a new industrial revolution that we call green manufacturing. This will enable us to recycle waste materials as value-added resources for manufacturing. This will actually reduce our energy consumption and create pathways that are low carbon pathways for the future. The time to act on climate change is now so that we can foster sustainable economic growth that benefits everyone.